And we're back. Submachine gun, bombs, handgun, bullets, first aid, that, corrosive, grenade launcher. Shotgun. Should I get shotgun? Should I take the shotgun? What should I take? You know, I'm going to take the shotgun. No, I'm not, because I ain't got nothing in it either. Well, poop. Put that back. That, yes. That, yes. That, yes. Yes. That, yes. God damn it. What? I don't need this. Get rid of that. Do I need this? No, I don't need this. Put that back. And I need that for that. For the burner. Okay. Good enough. Good enough. Let's do this. Burner. Oh, I made a thing. Alright. Well. Okay. Back in here. Back in the box. Over there. Oh my god. Put that back. And I got that stuff. I got that stuff. No. No. Herb. Don't care. Nothing. Alright. Handgun ammo. Handgun ammo. And that's it. Alright. Let's see. I have bomb, handgun, grenade launcher, machine gun. I got a lockpick. I got bullet. I got 1, 2 life things, corrosive thing. I can't remember. Okay, whatever. 3 spots. I got 3 goddamn spots. Alright, let's go die. Anything over here? Nothing is over here. Alright. Let's arm ourselves, shall we? Alright. Okay. Let's go back in. You motherfucker. God damn it. Oh, my fucking patience is wearing thin. I'm just trying to figure out what the hell I want. Alright, seems legit. Seems legit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, that was a waste of bullets. Oh, fuck you, man. Alright. Fuck you. Jesus Christ, man. Anybody else? Yeah. Well, I probably should have just... Probably should have just ran to the goddamn elevator. But I want to get all the cool stuff. Okay. God damn it. Okay, let's go up. Where are we going down? We're going down. Why did I think I was going up? I don't know. Whatever. Oh, good. This shouldn't end horribly, right? Oh my god, dude. God damn it. I guess I'm gonna run into Crackhead Jr. Man, I even have anything for it. I don't even have anything for it. One day I'll get it. Oh, fuck, there's two of them. God fucking damn it. Jesus Christ. Fucking assholes. Oh, man. All right. How many more of these slime monsters are there, man? Like, how many people did they turn? Anything of note over here? No. Bombs. I gotta start using these bombs more. I'm not using my bombs enough. Yeah. I'm not even worrying about you right now, bud. Yeah, you kind of took too long there, buddy. Oh. As soon as I did it, I knew I screwed up. Whatever, man. Thank you. Come on. How you like me now? Huh? Jump. Fucking die. Jesus Christ. Not that time, huh? I need more bombs. I need more bombs. I used too many bombs. Anything over here? Any bombs? No bombs. Okay, let's go back down here. Through the thing I just broke. And kill some more stuff before they kill me. Nothing over there. Let's go down here, huh? Yes. Anything over here? Anything hidden? No, okay. Machine gun, ammo. Oh, good. You know what? Actually, we'll wait, because I might have to be running away from something. It will require me. Yep, I knew one of them was going to do it at some point. I ain't running away from nothing. Okay. A lot of herbs, but I don't give a shit about herbs, man. Sent! Sent! Friday, January 16, 2015, 12:42 a.m. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Friday, November 4, 2015. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie, La La Land, and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks me as her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. September 1st. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. This is what's her face. She's the villain. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old. All of a sudden, it all connects in me brain. The daughter, yeah. You remember the daughter, right, of the psycho family? She's the villain. And Grandma in the chair, can you guess who that is? I figured the hell out. God damn it. No. Whoop, what that? This report details the symptoms that appear when the bacterium that grows inside of the E-Series infects a human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets. Hereafter referred to as mold. Initial infection. The mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself and slowly takes over cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. Yes, they do. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subjects and found that they were able to coapt the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Mid-stage infection. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series asset. Subject starts to hear things and experience hallucinations and soon comes under complete control of the E-Series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Containing a subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. Okay. Good to know. Our game. 10 minutes after dose. 12 minutes after dose. Necrotoxin, E-Series, dosage test. 5 minutes after dose. Oh, Jesus God. Dear Lord, help me. Target acquired. Yeah, destroy cells of any subject based on E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. Do this by placing it. Ah, there we go. I'm going to get you. And I'm going to stab you with a needle and kill you. Anything else? Nothing else? Okay. Oh, God. More reading. 1 of 7? Oh, fuck me. This project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts by the company's NextBass, Next Generation Experimental Battlefield Superiority Initiative, working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants in mass with minimal direct contact. NextBass was later folded and all its assets diverted to this project. What makes this project markedly different from conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. Since this effectively eliminates the cost of not only prisoners of war handling, but also combat itself, it's no wonder we had the blank and even blank's blank organization chomping at the umbrella. I don't know why they're doing that. The project would never have existed were it not for discovery in blank of blank, the remarkably progressive vicariant evolution fungus that we commonly term the mutamycete. Sure. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was to introduce a mutamycete genome to a pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in a controlled environment over a period of 38 to 40 weeks. The result organisms were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty. Series A through D to the perfected E series. A common appearance was selected for the bioweapons, that of a roughly 10-year-old girl, to ensure ease of blending in with urban refugee populations. First E-series specimen named Evelyn was proven capable of secreting the mutacyte blank from her tissue at will. It is also of note that Evelyn's mutacyte imposes a profound control over body and mind when introduced into a host organism. We still have a lot to learn about the mechanism by which Evelyn achieves and maintains this control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to the auto-inducer pheromones used for quorum sensing in Pseudomonas bacteria. Fuck you talking about? I need a goddamn science book. Evelyn's control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. I already read that. Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins to see images of Evelyn, though she is not in fact there, and even hear her voice, which is inaudible to anyone else. Auditions with infected subjects throughout the stages of infection reveal that at first the phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. As time progresses, she begins making more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilation and attacks on other people. Psychological shock this induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect, and by the time mental control is achieved, the mutacyte infection has processed throughout the body cells to the body blank. Okay. Oh, God, there's still... Evelyn's functions also include the ability to form organisms from the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, there are superorganisms formed of countless mycelia, what's important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and will defend themselves ferociously with the slightest provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength give them significant battlefield potential. Researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded, made of mold and also molded as in shape. The name has a certain elegance to it. No, it doesn't. It's fucking stupid. For the treatment of accidental infections, performing blank on samples of Evelyn's body tissue produces a unique fungicidal serum. Administering the serum to an infected subject will cause the mycelia to calcify, but if the subject's cells are already largely invaded, the serum will be fatal. I knew he was hallucinating. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of infected subjects rather than a cure. In exploring the serum's potential, we found that subjecting it to blank would enhance its effects to extreme potency, becoming a compound we now call E-necrotoxin, which blank in every tiny amount. What's been interesting to observe in Evelyn's behavior is her obsession with the concept of family. In experiments, we found on multiple occasions that infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she was really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as the theme of her mental control? I don't know. This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that a family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. On the other hand, a sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantine upbringing, a parent's love. Oh, God, tell me we're done reading. Oh, God. No more reading. I don't like reading. Sometimes I'm going to need my rocket launcher. Some tells me I'm gonna need my rocket launcher. Gonna need my rocket launcher. Yes. Okay, let's get my rocket launcher. Alright, what don't I need? Fuck. I need everything. He's I need everything. Shit. I got a lot of machine gun ammo. The burner I can get rid of. I can get rid of the burner. Get the rocket launcher. Ugh. Got any grenades floating around? I got any of them grenades floating around? Nope. Okay then. Oh, there was a shot. Enhanced ammo. Yes, give me enhanced ammo. Ooh. Assume I gotta go down there, but let's go grab this stuff first. Yep. Yep. Alright, I got 2 and 2. 2 mid-grade and 2 high-grade healing bottles of water. So, let's go get killed. Because I know I'm not going to get through this without dying a bunch of times. It's Grandma. Well, you know who Grandma actually is, but it's Grandma. Oh, God. There's nothing down here to grab, so... Let's go die! Oh, jeez! Fuck. You! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Run away. Oh, man. Bitch! Oh, up here I should have ran. God damn it. Shit. Oh boy. This is not good. Whoop! Bullshit! Fuck, dude. God damn. Son of a bitch. Oh, shotgun shells. I don't have my fucking shotgun. You assholes. This is not going to end in a happy state. Fuck. fucking shotgun shells. I don't have my shotgun. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. Oh, I ain't got no more. I ain't got no more. I ain't got no more. Shit. 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 Bullshit. Fucking balls, dude! Really wish I had my shotgun. Yeah, no, I don't. I probably have like 2 fucking bullets. Let's go, baby. I'm ending this. I'm ending this shit. This shit is ending today, right now. Well, this is just fucking awesome time, isn't it? Bullshit! Fucking forgot! Haha! 1 load at a time, because fuck you. Oh, fuck this bullshit. Oh, fuck this bullshit. Fuck this bullshit. Why am I down here? Oh, man. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, I fucking figured. Fuck you, man. How did it go from one of the easiest pushovers to you gotta shoot him 1 billion fucking times? I don't know, maybe it was luck. The first time I met these fucking things. I don't know. Who knows? Fuck do we got here? Fucking bullshit. Fucking you up. Fucking done. Shit. Fucking bullshit! This dude's running game is fucking horrible. this fat, moldy piece of shit faster than a white dude that's skinny as fuck? Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck you, man. Fucking bullshit. Fuck you, fucking piece of motherfucking dog turd. Fucking hate you. Good fucking goddamn thing. All out of goddamn machine gun bullets. I got 3 fucking grenade thingies. Fucking fuck you, man. Fuck you so hard. I want my shotgun. I want my goddamn shotgun. There better be a fucking footlocker up here. My fucking shotgun. Because this... oh, God, I'm getting super angry over a goddamn video game. God damn it. Nothing. Oh, I was like, where do I go? Goddamn right. Goddamn right. Let's save the game. Should I cut it here? I don't even know anymore. God damn it. No. So I spent like 20 minutes fucking... I'm telling you, Grandma's actually Evelyn. Telling you. It's nice. Wait. What? Holy shit, I'm back in the fucking house. Oh, jeez. Fucking balls. Ah!
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Oh, can I go through the store? Well, I guess not. Oh, man. E001. Yep, called it. Grandma is Evelyn. Mm-hmm. What'd I say? I can't believe I'm back in this fucking house. Fuck, dude. That fucking phone rings. Am I infected? Because that's why you're in my head, right? Oh, I'm still under a hallucination. Alright.
This is your fault.
It's always my fault. It's always my fault. Huh? It's different.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Am I still hallucinating? Oh, fuck nuts. What if I can just leave out the door?
Hehehehe. one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
You don't need your pity.
Can't. Okay, so am I actually being hurt? No, and I don't know. Can't go out the door. So why all that right there if I can't go out the goddamn door? God damn it. That's never a good sign. Jesus Christ! Don't make me waste bullets! Am I getting hurt? Is this part of the show? What's going on? Fuck.
Get away. Leave me alone. No, you don't.
Okay, I can only go through one way. Well, this is a stupid play mechanic. Keep walking into her. Maybe you'll die, maybe you'll make it. I don't know. We'll give that a shot. All right, dude. How about I just fucking shoot you?
Get away! No, you don't.
Gotcha!
No, no, no!
Gotcha, you little bitch! Unfortunately, that's not her real body. It said several times in the fucking shit I read. Oh.
You.
Hi, Grandma!
Why does everyone hate me?
Because you're evil? And old? Oh, Jesus Christ! What the fuck? Fucking balls. What the hell do I do? I ain't got nothing else. I got shotgun shells and I got a flamethrower, but I didn't bring them because fucking I took the incinerator thing and fucking. Ha! Oh God! Ha!
You.
Okay, come on, come on. Because you suck! Oh, did I kill it? Hey! I thought I died. I was like, not again. How many times do I gotta fucking kill this thing? Is it over? What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? Oh, fuck you. Yeah, thank you. Where's my gun? Oh my god, how am I supposed to win against this? Oh shit. I'm trying! Oh, come on!
Play time, Joel.
Dead? You're dead. Fucking dead. Fuck you. You're dead. Shit, boss. Oh boy. Woo. That's game over, right? Last episode. Oh my god. That's it. I think that's it. I beat the game. I think I did anyway. Can you help me? I'm hurt. Where you going? Man.
I'm Redfield.
Oh!
I'm glad we found you.
Oh, alright.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Oh, there you go, there's...
Ethan?
Where the fuck'd you come from?
Mia. You made it.
How?
I'm glad.
Did I?
Yeah. Oh, whoa, wait a minute. That says umbrella.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was.
Long.
Not just for me.
For me, too.
Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers.
Where'd the chick go?
It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
Wait a minute.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us.
I thought Umbrella were bad guys. What's going on here?
This is where the next door opens.
I didn't play the last game, so I don't know. But I thought Umbrella were bad guys. Wait. I'm confused. Alright. What happened to the daughter? What happened to crackhead Bob? When did Umbrella become the good guys? Why is Redfield working for Umbrella. Well, that was my playthrough of Resident Evil Biohazard. I'm sure there'll be a sequel. Maybe then it'll explain it. But of course, obviously, when they do have a sequel to this, which they will, in about 2 years or so, it's probably going to suck. Because Resident Evil has a history with doing certain things and making it good and then sucking. It's probably going to suck. 3 sucked. 5 sucked. 6 sucked. 1, 2, and 4 were good. 7's good. So next one's either going to be good or it's going to suck. Either way, I have questions about certain characters and what the fucking plot was, and they weren't answered. They just weren't answered. I don't know why Umbrella picked him up. I don't know why one of the dudes from the past games who was a hero is working for him. I don't know what happened to two characters. Never sure what happened to the characters. I don't know where they went. Was that a hallucination that guy was having in the slime cocoon, or was fucking crackhead Bob and his goddamn daughter actually talking to him? I don't know. Questions not answered. Because that's how you do a good story, people. You leave big hanging questions. Whatever. It was a good game. Yep. See you later.